What's she doing in the cat's tail? Tabby!
Ah, it's you two.
What are you doing here? Wait, and how did you get out of the ceramic teapot? You can do that?
Of course I can. Ah, but this is your first time seeing me outside of the teapot realm, isn't it? Although the Adepti created teapot spirits primarily to manage and maintain their teapot realms, our movements are not restricted to those domains. For instance, there's Jade Seeker, who travels far and wide to gather the rarest treasures in the land. But it is true that I, in contrast, rarely leave the teapot realm at all.
Ah, Paimon gets it now! Well, since you so rarely leave, what's the occasion today?
As curious as I am to know how the drinks here differ from those in Liyue. No, in fact, I was sent here for a reason.
What reason is that?
And as it happens, it has something to do with the Traveler, too. Well, as I'm sure you've discovered, with the rising popularity of Genius Invocation TCG, inviting a friend to a duel in the tavern has become a fun way to pass the time. There's just one little problem. Many invitees currently have to travel an enormous distance to get here, turning the whole thing into quite an ordeal. I have therefore been sent here to create a little game room using the same Adeptus art as is used to construct teapot realms. That way, anyone with an invitation will need only to think the thought, and they will instantly appear in the game room. You will be free to use the room whenever you wish to invite a friend to duel, and it will be far more straightforward for them to take you up on the offer.
Wow! This will make things much easier! But what if Margaret finds out? She's not going to get mad at you for renovating her tavern with your Adeptus arts, is she?
That shouldn't be a problem, since the realm will not be physically located within the cat's tail. Besides, we obviously sought the owner's permission in advance. She was quite enthusiastic. Oh, Liyue's Adepti arts sound pretty useful. Could you double the size of the tavern while you're at it? Unfortunately, my mastery of Adeptus arts is not sufficient to achieve this.
Huh. Yeah, that does sound like something Margaret would say.
Anyway, it's great that you're here. I was expecting to have to wait until your next visit to the teapot realm to fill you in. Right then, let's get started. Okay, that should do it. Over to you. Now you can invite friends to duel with you in this room wherever in the world they are. I hope it serves you well. Oh, and I almost forgot. A guy from the tavern wanted me to say this to you. Hope you will have fun playing Genius Invocation TCG.
Let's go. Guilty!
Guilty! by royal decree. Don't waste my time. No.
Let's finish this swiftly.
There can be no excuse or defeat.
I summon thee!
Where did I go wrong?
Beg for mercy.
Ready to do my utmost.
Nowhere to run!
Through me, justice is served!
The victor has been decided.
What's your battle plan?
Your penance is due!
Sorry, sight.
The field is lit.
Let's finish this swiftly. Let's go.
Retribution!
Sword.
Ready to do my utmost.
Let's finish this swiftly.
Guilty!
Thank you.
What's your battle plan?
Retribution!
I'll be back with a vengeance.
There can be no excuse for defeat. Freeze! Freeze! There can be no excuse for defeat.
Our mission begins.
Nowhere to run!
This doesn't look good.
Futile!
Thank you.
do it.
Surrender.
Animal test 6308.
Your sins weigh upon your soul.